You know what today it is, boys?
What day it is, boys?
Your average individual will say it's February 13th on a Tuesday, right?
But no!
Today is bench day. Even though I have this really broken looking finger, we're gonna try it, boys.
Sorry!
It's too heavy for you, bro.
What is that?
How much is Fancy? My shoes? Do you think I should get some new wrist wraps?
Yeah.
Trying to chop on me, bro?
Nah, I'm not, but it used to be better, man. What's going on?
Okay, now we're back. Let's see. Is it 4K enough for you?
Yeah. Eventually.
Touch your chest already!
It took you like 15 seconds and you didn't even press up. You
like all my concentration went.
Where? Where'd it go? On the walls?
My finger doesn't hurt. Yeah.
Ow! Nice. When I was wrapping it, like hit it against my arm. Brandon, who knew you were such a gentleman? Can you tie my shoe? Eric. I don't need you, bro. I already got my strap on.
Squeeze!
Shut up, Brandon!
Good, huh?
Do you think my air is probably the cleanest out of everyone's, right? Yeah, I don't have a lot of things at all. Ooh, what you going for, Will? Is that 200?
Get that finish, bro.
Hey,
mom.
Nah!
You know!
Let's go to
hell!
Get
out!
Thank you. when is Houston or the Houston area is not under construction? There's literally always construction everywhere.
So we're back doing the project again. What are we doing?
We're actually building it now. Actually doing
no longer just buying materials, we're actually building.
Thank you.